Yeah, thank you, Felix.
I'm back. I needed to get my articles of mass destruction.
Exactly.
Hey, you that sounds a bit scary.
Article of mass destruction?
Yes, articles of mass destruction.
I can help you destruct the building.
No,
what's
not
your
that
number
way
again?
6564?
654. Okay, I got it.
Articles of mass destruction. Okay.
There you go. There you
thank
go,
Felix. Thank you, Felix. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Now
make sure you get that document. That's how you
get
a good job there.
I can finally
get
the legal documentation.
And now you can go back to the construction site and actually work legally and maybe collect a paycheck and pay taxes and all that, too.
What taxes?
Exactly.
Mass destruction.
Do I get money?
What are the taxes?
Thank you so much.
No problem, Taylor, no problem. Now you check in here, or where do you check in? I haven't been to this hospital before.
Go down to the other door, I think.
Other door, okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, down here, it looks more official for sure, yeah.
That's it.
Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
No problem, feller. Now you be careful out there.
I'll try.
I do apologize. If I had cash, I would give it to you.
Yeah, that's okay, buddy. That's okay. I understand. If you're ever looking for a quick cash, go into the garbage business. It's pretty good.
Aye, I will do. See you, man.
Get me
no,
a jug
no,
eating.
Mi amigo. No, no, no.
All right, feller. Now, you learned your lesson, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now you be careful with those guns there, because there's some people with even higher firepower than me in this city.
Yeah.
All right.
Do a good shot, man.
Yeah,
do
you have
shot
yourself a good day.
Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks in all, but there's a roadblock up on the clover leaf and them
alright, I think I seen it on the map earlier. Yeah, it's right down here, so not too far.
This is my advice on how to please a woman. Don't ever argue with them, cause you won't have a chance to get your word in. And three, a husband don't have a chance. Sex, drugs, and money, that's all a woman lives for. And fighting with the cops.
Lord, it's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar.
Yeah, plane.
That's the first time I've seen a plane being flown around here. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's cool as hell. Shiny cars.
It's been the same way. Where is it? Where is it? I'm just reloading my hunting rifle here.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. I know you didn't mean to. That's alright. It would be a silly thing to punch a man with a rifle.
It would be.
Okay. I don't see it around here, but let's try and go up a little further on the hill. Get a vantage point or something. Oh. I got myself a cougar! Yeah! Hell yeah, brother! I shot myself a cougar! Yeah! Got caught in the crossfire. Hey, feller.
Hola, Felix.
Oh, it's you, Robin. You got a new vehicle, I see.
No, this for my friend.
Okay.
My car got stolen again, you know.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that happens to me sometimes. I see you got a... You're on currently a job there, I see.
Oh, no. He's mi amigo. Hey, Nico, say hello. Hello.
Okay. He likes having the bag on his head then, I assume, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you stay safe now, Robin. I'm about to fly back to Arkansas and go see my mom.
Okay. Yeah. Good luck. Hey,
all right, brother. You
know,
stay safe.
If you need the information with the weed, you know, you call me.
Yeah, I'll give you a ring. Don't worry there, Robin. I'll give you a ring.
All right, mi amigo. Ciao.
All right. See ya.